we all know that Alicia is a fry short of a Happy Meal, so I don't think that she's really wondering what Nia's going to do to her, but what she could be possibly doing to Nia. And look at Nia Jax!
Oh! Well, here's what Nia can do to Alicia.
And the power of Nia Jax driving Alicia into the corner, and now the shoulders to the midsection. Alicia fighting back with a forearm, and now Alicia up to the up to the top rope and then driven to the floor. This Nia Jax is just flat out scary. She's frightening.
Yeah, those are good qualities.
She's been unstoppable since.
Perhaps the Alicia Fox with a big boot to the face, and now all over Nia Jax.
All right, Alicia, do what you got to do.
And Nia backing Alicia spine first into the post. But Alicia's showing some fight here tonight against this monster Nia Jax.
Oh my goodness.
Slinging her into the barricade. Back and forth. Hit for a hair.
Oh my God. If you did not hear Nia Jax, she asked Alicia if you'd like to get crazy.
And then she proceeded to swing Alicia Fox like Mark Trumbo swings a baseball bat. Look at this.
Yeah, this is incredible.
This is terrifying power. Just raw power.
Absolutely ragdolling Fox. And if that wasn't bad enough, a spear by Nia Jax through the barricade. You guys pointed it out. I mean, you look, Alicia Fox, nearly a 10-year veteran here in WWE, and completely dominated by that woman right there, Nia Jax.
Nia bulldozed Alicia Fox.